On the mountain of Gridhrakuta, there was a large fig tree. Many cranes had built their nests on it. In a hollow at its base lived an old snake. It used to climb up the tree and eat up the fledglings of the cranes. The cranes were very distressed. They held a meeting to find some way of stopping the snake from eating their young ones. A mongoose lived in a burrow near the tree. The cranes decided to lure him into the snake's hollow by throwing the bits of fish along the route to it. The mongoose will follow the trail and reach the snake. Then it will kill the snake, said the cranes. So they began to collect the bits of meat and scatter them on the floor of the forest along the trail, where the mongoose was sure to see it. The plan goes wrong. The mongoose came out of its burrow the next day and saw the meat lying on the ground. He was tempted, but he was a cautious fellow. He wondered if this was some kind of trap set by a hunter perhaps. So he watched from inside his hollow. In a day or two he realized there was no hunter around. So he felt confident. Some flying birds must have dropped it here, he thought. He went out and ate one piece and then another and another. Following the trail, he reached the hollow in which the snake lived. They are natural enemies. The mongoose attacked the snake and soon killed it. The cranes were very happy, but they had not realized the danger from the mongoose. It heard the nestlings chirping in the tree, so it climbed up the tree and ate them up. Warning the tortoise. What are you trying to tell me? Asked the tortoise. You have to be alert to all the dangers before you undertake a plan, said the swans. When we are flying to the new lake, you must be very alert. People will see us as we fly and will comment on it. You must not reply to them, no matter what they say. Otherwise, you will lose grip and fall to your death. The swans warned the tortoise. The tortoise gave them a very contemptuous look and said, I am not so silly. The swans took off with the tortoise gripping the stick. While they flew over the forest and trees, there was no trouble. The tortoise imagined that he too was flying like the birds. Trouble began as they flew over the villages and the towns. People saw the strange sight of a tortoise being carried by two swans on a stick and were very excited. The foolish tortoise. As they flew over a village, people looked up in amazement, seeing the swans carrying the tortoise. They pointed out the strange sight to one another and cheered and shouted. At first, the tortoise was very happy to be the cause for so much sensation. He sailed along happily, but soon he could hear their voices clearly. Look, a tortoise. He's flying. He's not flying. He's holding on to the stick. What will happen if he slips or lets the stick go? Silly, he'll fall, of course. Wow, then we'll have a feast. I will make curry with the meat. No, we'll roast the meat. The tortoise was getting really angry hearing all the comments. The last comment infuriated him thoroughly. You will eat ashes, he said angrily. The foolish tortoise immediately lost his hold on the stick, crashed to the ground and died.
Thanks for watching. Do like, share, subscribe to Sahil Bookhouse.